Hello guys, welcome back to Day of Fun. I'll make this video because I can and why not. So, what are we going to do today? I actually do not know what kind of video this one that I'm doing right now for you guys that you are watching me right now. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Keep watching and you'll find out. Yeah? That sound fair? Good. Cause I think it is. Yeah. Okay. Last year, so 2017, in September, I went to China for the first time. It was nothing like what I was expecting. Nothing whatsoever. And what I've done, well, I mean, what I'm doing for myself is actually like making a, Oh, red, guys, I'm now red. I don't want to be red. No. But what am I, wait there. Get more light in here. More light on me. But what I'm actually doing for myself is actually making like a mini present, well maybe not a mini presentation, but a presentation of my trip last year in September 2017. And what I'm thinking of doing is putting it up on this channel, but it will be, I don't think it's going to be anytime soon because I'm actually still working on it. Because what I'm going to do is have it, so like, I went for 16 days, the first 14 are going to be in one slideshow, in one movie, or whatever you want to call it. The second week, yeah, whatever, wait, no, the first week, which is 7 days, I will be doing, I'll put in that into one. Then, wait, yeah, then the next 9 days is going to be into another slideshow for you guys. I think you'll like that, and you'll get to see what kind of things I actually got up to in China, because not many people actually do go to China, and when I was able to go, I was like, oh, that's good then. I was actually quite glad to go. I was just to get out of school, obviously, because it's school. I mean, I was only, I had my 6 weeks off, and then I was at school for 3 days. 1, 2, 3 days, yeah. And then I was off again for 16. But, I mean, I've rather been doing that than school, but that made me far behind. But I soon caught up with the work. Anyway, I did. I caught up, so that I'm gonna be posting that not anytime soon because I'm still working on it. I know it's been a year since I went, but it wasn't. But in the year that I've been back from China, I haven't actually been doing that. I've done it like sometime in like maybe the start of the year, or in the middle of 2018 this year, I made that, and I just haven't really bothered to carry on. But as I'm going to be putting it on Day of Fun, which is this channel that you guys are watching, I will be carrying it on so you can see what kind of things I got up to in China, because not many people do go to China, and do you like me being so close? I prefer me being at a distance like this. Now, you guys are there, I'm here, it's fine. So, yeah, I can't believe I did go, but I did. I know, I just generally can't believe it myself when I think about it. Right, what can I do? What's this? I don't even know what this is. That's about pandas, but it kind of like fits together, I believe. Wait there. Okay, never mind that. I mean, if you do like pandas, which I absolutely love animals because I want to become a vet when I'm older. If I can't become a vet, then I will work with animals. Because I've always wanted to work with animals, mainly a vet. If I can't do that, just work with animals in general. And we saw pandas, the black and white ones, and the red ones. I mean, we see red ones in this country. Oh, the cat on the roof over there. Cat on the roof. I see what I mean. Do you see that tiny thing? Well, it jumped down. The cat jumped down. I'm not a professional vlogger. Good. We good? We good. Oh yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much. Dude. Yeah, what? No. Bye. It's my sister asking if I wanted crisps. I don't. There's just a little bit of my floor. There. It's back to normal. Yay! What was I saying? Pandas? Oh yeah, pandas. I mean, we do see red pandas in this country. But, we also saw we were putting them over there, and you will get to see them in the video I'll be posting. Don't know when. So for 2K in comments of when are you going to be posting the China video? I don't know. So, anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.